Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to find the cube root of 27,000 by using the prime factorization method. In this method we divide the number by prime numbers and find the factors of that number and write the number as the product of its prime factors to find the cube root. So let's start dividing this number by prime numbers. So 27,000 is an even number, so we can easily divide it by 2. So 2 times 1 is 2, 2 times 3 is 6, 1 is carried over, so this becomes 10, 2 times 5 is 10, and then 2 times 0, 2 times 0. This is again an even number, it can easily be divided by 2, so 2 times 6 is 12, 1 is carried over, this becomes 15, 2 times 7 is 14, 1 is carried over, this becomes 10, 2 times 5 is 10, and 2 times 0 is 0. Whenever the number is even, we are going to use 2 as the prime factor. So 2 times 3 is 6, 2 times 3 is 6, 1 is carried over, this becomes 15, 2 times 7 is 14, and 1 is carried over, this becomes 10, 2 times 5 is 10. Now the number is odd, let's try dividing it by 3, the next prime number. 3 times 1 is 3, 3 times 1 is 3, 3 times 2 is 6, this is 15, then 1 is carried over, this becomes 15, so 3 times 5 is 15. Let's try 3 again, 3 times 3 is 9, 2 is carried over, this becomes 22, 3 times 7 is 21, 1 is carried over, this becomes 15, 3 times 5 is 15. This is again divisible by 3. So 3 times 1 is 3, 3 times 2 is 6, 1 is carried over, this becomes 15, so 3 times 5 is 15. Now 125 is not divisible by 3, so let's try dividing it by 5. 5 times 2 is 10, 2 is carried over, this becomes 25, 5 times 5 is 25. 5 times 5 is 25, and then 5 times 1 is 5. So now our number is fully divided. Now we'll write the number as the product of its prime factors, which is 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 3 times 3 times 5 times 5 times 5. As we are finding the cube root, we are going to take cube root on both sides. So this will be cube root of 27,000 is equal to cube root of the 2 cube, this will be 3 cube, and this will be 5 cube. So 2 cube times 3 cube times 5 cube. The left hand side will be 27,000 cube root, and on the right hand side, as all these numbers are cube and cube root of a cubic number is the number itself, so all these number will come out of the cube root sign. So cube root of 27,000 is 2 times 3 is 6 and 6 times 5 is 30. So cube root of 27,000 is 30. So this is how, by using the prime factorization method, you can find the cube root of any number easily. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more math videos. Thanks for watching.